This is Floyd Burrows. Cotton sharecropper done in Hill County, Alabama in 1936. A young black woman, a cotton picker done in Alabama in 1935. The daughter of a preacher near Union Point, Greene County, Georgia, 1935. This man worked the same farm for 18 years. Now he works as a day laborer, Texas, 1937. Young child dressed in her Sunday best, Louisiana, 1937. Resettlement farm child, New Mexico, 1935.